Our coverage of Colorado now takes us to the western slope, where this snowfall is pretty significant. Grand Junction had its largest single-day snow event in 3 years, and it was enough for the city to roll out the plows. Dave, most of our state did see some snow.